The ATVR series is not only a voltage converter, but they are also a voltage regulator transformer that stabilizes the number of volts, either 110 or 220, despite fluctuations and deviations in electricity. The unit is equipped with multiple safety features. The built-in resettable circuit breaker, for example, is a safety precaution that is enabled if the unit becomes overloaded. This can occur by plugging in an item with higher wattage requirements than your voltage converter can handle, or simply by plugging in too many items. The circuit breaker will prevent unnecessary damage to existing equipment. Now, what's so special about the ATVR series is that these have been used not only by various large corporations, but have been trusted by every branch in the military, along with numerous government agencies. They are top of the line for providing stable power for all your appliances and sensitive electronics. Unlike many other voltage converters, this has a thick handle for easy carrying, and for increased stability, large rubber feet, avoiding the downfalls of a cheap plastic casing. This is made of sturdy, solid metal. The 3000 and the 5000 are the same size, 8.5 by 10 by 13.5 inches. But as you move up through the series, each voltage regulator can handle a higher amount of wattage, so each box progressively weighs a few pounds more. The 3000 weighs 26 pounds, the 5000 weighs about 26.5 pounds. From the front, you can see one of my favorite features, the input and output meters. These tell you exactly what the input and output voltages are, which is unique to this series of voltage converters. Also, you'll see the on and off switch, which is also a built-in circuit breaker, which is just another convenient perk. There's a time delay switch, which delays the flow of electricity into the product, which protects against power surges. That will protect appliances such as refrigerators, washers, or other big appliances that may surge when they first turn on. On the back, there is an input switch. Now, if you're going to use this converter in Europe or Asia or Africa, you will need to select 180 to 260V, which is the default there. If you're planning on using it in the US or Canada, make sure to flip it to 75 to 130V. The plug outlets are universal, so no matter if you're in Europe or the US or China or wherever in the world, nearly every plug will fit in it. And the manufacturer states to never use the voltage converter regulator at 100% capacity, so we recommend you buy 20 to 30% higher. And if it is a motorized appliance, like a refrigerator or washer, remember to double the needed consumption wattage. If you would like information on how to set up and use your voltage converter or transformer, you'll want to stick around for the next video.